ready to our 7th annual birthday bash. Today, I hope you feel as fortunate as I do that we can come together, not fighting a battle, but meeting here on common ground to enjoy each other's company, see some incredible entertainment by many classmates, and realize that Parkinson's doesn't have to define you. This is really one of my favorite times of the year, and bringing so many of our community members together from all 9 of our locations is so special. And the best part is that it feels like one big family. And now, to kick off our afternoon's entertainment, 50 style, I'd like to introduce our brilliant, creative, dedicated choreographer, lead dance instructor, and rhythm and moves and strength and balance instructor, Nancy Babe.
I'm Gene Holloman. I'm one of the PFP participants. I have the honor this afternoon to introduce a demonstration of one of PFP's most beneficial and widely known programs, that is exercise. Through powerful Parkinson's, we each have an opportunity to enhance our lives through its targeted programs, especially its exercise sessions. Through these weekly activities, many of us can forestall PD's progression to maintain some form of normalcy and stall its progression. These classes are helpful and mostly fun. That's for Lauren. Nina wanted me to add a little personal witness in here too. I hate to exercise. When I started doing this, because exercise is what all the authorities say is the best thing for Parkinson's, I did not want to go. I did it for 4 or 5 months, I think, and I couldn't really feel any difference. I didn't know what was supposed to be happening. But then in October, I'm a writer, and we took a 3-week writer's tour around the Southeast. And I was so happy that for 3 weeks, I did not have to do any of these exercises. That was the best part of my trip, until I got back. And I could hardly move, I was stiff, I went back to the exercise classes, I could not do all the stuff right, so I realized then the value of the exercise. You may not realize it every day, you may not feel it, but it is one of the most beneficial things that we can do for Parkinson's. Now, here to present a short sampling of some of the exercise routines we go through each week, it's a group of our esteemed instructors. Yeah, got that. Thanks for all you do, ladies.
Me cry when you say goodbye.
Now,
front, back,
up, down, up, 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 The first hint about what PFP and this singing group means to me. Music and dance are universal languages, and you'll see that more as this event goes on.
Let me introduce to you the Powerful Pipes. And really each layer is dependent on all of the others for its success. Powerful Parkinson's is definitely not a one, two, or even three-woman show. It's an organization that grows and thrives on teamwork and on every piece of the puzzle fitting in exactly where it's needed. One of the most critical components of our day-to-day operations is our weekly class volunteers. These individuals are largely responsible for the safety of our classes and the welcoming environment that PFP is known for. Whatever the reason that they're here, we are so grateful that they are. Power for Parkinson's would not run without these smiling faces, and our gratitude for all that they do is immense. I'd also like to take a moment to thank the Junior League of Austin for being here and volunteering with us today. These ladies have also helped to make this event run super smoothly. So thank you all, and if you would all join me in one more raucous round of applause for all of our amazing volunteers. Without further ado, Ms. Kay, you are up, my dear.
Good afternoon, my name is Kay, and this is the first Power for Parkinson's birthday bash for my husband Gary and me. We came to Power for Parkinson's a little under a year ago. And when we came, we found a group of people that share the journey, which is Parkinson's. But more importantly, we found a wonderful group of friends, incredible volunteers, and an amazingly talented staff. Now our Rhythm and Moves class invites you to take a trip back in time to those fabulous 50s with the Dell Vikings. Come and go with me.
Dum 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 me dum 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 me dum 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 me dum dum. Whoa 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 whoa.
O'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Put your glad rags on. Join me, hon. We'll have some fun when the clock strikes one. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. When the clock strikes 2, 3, and 4. Chimes ring 5, 6, and 7. We'll be